This one is a real tongue twister. The first word starts with E-L-L, so I know that's L. L-E-L-E-N. Ellen. I have a friend named Ellen. Then there's an apostrophe S after her name, Ellen's. So the second word is going to be something that belongs to Ellen. L-E-L-E-M. Lem. Then I see on. Lem. On. Lemon. Lemons. Ellen's lemons. Say that five times fast. Ellen's lemons. Ellen's lemons. Ellen's lemons. Ellen's lemons. Ellen's lemons.